You're a person for whom character matters a lot. You're very disciplined yourself. Could you serve Donald Trump in any high capacity, given what you know about him as a person?
Well, I'm never going back to serve any president, so we don't need to worry about that. He's the president of the United States, right? And I think people know that it wasn't my choice to be president of the United States. But I respect the office. I respect those who choose to serve. A lot of my friends have chosen to serve, and I'm glad that they have, because whatever you think about the inhabitant of the White House at any given time, and the founding fathers understood that it couldn't be about one person. It had to be about something called the presidency. They also had a healthy dislike for executive power, and so they gave us two houses of Congress, they gave us a court system, they gave us 50 governors, now 50 of them, with state legislatures. And so I think America is just fine. Do I like some of the language that comes out of this White House? No. I do recognize that it's a different circumstance with social media and a president who's never been in government before. Sometimes it makes me uncomfortable, what I see and hear. But we as Americans have to also respect our system, and I think our system is working quite well.